have opportunities in your head. You know, if you let the Lord order your steps, you don't have to worry about what's going on in your life. You don't have to worry about your situations. He'll continually lead you and guide you through whatever you may face, whatever you may go through, despite what people may say or how they may come against you. If you let him order your steps, you don't have to worry.
You right about it.
Amen.
That's right.
Thank you. love.